Hello guys, Igor here from Awario. Today we're gonna talk about the trickiest Awario function, nevertheless the most effective, Boolean search. It is a manual search type that allows us to narrow the search and get the maximum amount of relevant information using Boolean operators.
First of all, let's create a new alert. Now, we can access Boolean search by clicking on More options at the bottom of the screen. Then, on the screen that shows up, click on Boolean search at the very bottom. When we access the Boolean search mode, there will be the From operator with all available data sources. This command should always be at the bottom, so just place the cursor above. We will start with the operator OR. It is used when there are more than one keyword and we need to search for documents that contain either of the specified keywords. So I type the first keyword, sneakers. Now I add OR and tell the system that I have another option for the search. Then specify the second keyword, training shoes. Please pay attention that this is a complex keyword which consists of two or more words and should be put in quotes. That's why the system notifies me about an expression error. So to fix it, I need to put this keyword in quotes. Quotes are used to search for a specific word combination, but this operator allows digitals and punctuation marks between words within a keyword. Note that if you want to search for the exact match in the same strict order without any characters between words, you should also add a plus. As I have two more keywords, I add OR and a keyword and repeat it one more time. Now you see that we've got four keywords divided with the OR operator and the where we'll find results with any of the keywords. I would also recommend to put brackets to group all these keywords, so the following commands will be applied for the whole group. But the query is not yet complete, so let's continue and introduce one more operator. And not. It is used when you'd like to exclude documents that have a particular word or words. And this word will be Adidas. So I add and not, then type Adidas. Okay. We've asked the system to include all documents that have either of keywords from our group in them and don't have the word Adidas in them. The next operator, which is also an often used one, AND. It means you're searching for documents that contain both keywords. In our case, it will be used to add additional parameters such as language and country. And before we proceed, I'll add all previously written commands into one common group, again with brackets. Now we are ready to add more parameters, which will be applied for all previous conditions. So I add AND and the language operator, LANG, with the necessary language code. I will use English. The country operator works absolutely the same way. These two parameters extended our query and made it more specific. So now, Awario will search for documents which contain either of our keywords and also do not contain the word Adidas and only in English language and only in the United States. Note that we don't have to specify these two parameters, but in this case, Awario will search in all countries, in all languages by default. We are on the final lap and are only left to specify the sources using the from operator. As they were already defined when we accessed Boolean search, you can just remove unnecessary sources. That's been quite easy, hasn't it? Let's move forward and raise the bar. Imagine the situation when you need to include two different keywords that should come from two different sources in one search. And for this case, we have an appropriate operator, union. At first, I start from creating a query for sneakers from Twitter, absolutely the same way as we did in the previous example. The first condition is ready and I add union. Now let's add a group of keywords which should be found in Facebook, dividing them with the OR operator as we did previously, because either of them can be applied. After that, we specify the source for the second group. That's it. The third example describes a specific case which I face daily. How to add several negative keywords for a group of keywords. And usually this looks like a group of keywords divided with OR. Pay attention to the keyword cat. I used it with two pluses ending quotes, which means the source should be exact, taking into account special characters, punctuation, and lower and upper cases of your keyword. Then, and not. And a group of negative keywords divided with OR. And this is not correct, and the query won't execute this comment. So let's check how the correct variant looks like. Add a group of several keywords and divide them with OR. Next, we add AND NOT and the first negative keyword. And after that, I repeat the previous step with the next negative keywords and proceed until all of them are specified. Great!
Well done, guys. Hope that was not just interesting, but also useful. So, if you have any questions or suggestions, do not hesitate to ping me and share your ideas. Thanks for watching!